packing video. Binky has been sold and he's got his nails glossed, his fingertips glossed, sealed, his mouth, his lips got a little shine to him now, inside of his eyes now for tears. So I'm going to do a box packing. He's got a new blanket. All wrapped up in. He's got to have a long trip home. Yes, he does. I just want to make sure everything is okay for him. Now, some things, I don't think some things you'll see because I like to keep some things as a surprise, but he's going to have a little teddy bear to hang on to. Yes, he does. He's got his little bear to hang on to. And we'll wrap him up really, really tight. Yes, he's all protected. Into a little bundle. I hope you like the blanket. It's a really nice one. It's nice and thick. It came in a 3-pack. I found it at a thrift store, brand new. So I'm gonna put him in the plastic because he's got a long ways to go. And if he gets wet, well, I'll be protected as much as I can. So he's in his box. I got a little card for you and his little COA I made up for him. So, that is in the box for you. Let me put that on top for now. I found a sleeper for him. If you're good at sewing, when you root him and stuff, you can cut the feet off and make it a romper for him. This is vintage. I think this was is made in Canada, this one. So I think you'll like that one. Oh, we're going to put that in plastic too, aren't we? Yep. I found this little onesie. It's a Gerber onesie and kind of a matching hat for him. He's got the t-shirt that was an option to purchase from Bountiful Baby, so he's got that. I got a couple of diapers for him, new ones, a big one for maybe one of your bigger babies. This is a brand here, so a bunny one. So I got that. Okay, so that's really big. Not really matter. Okay, so I'll put that in here too, so it stays safe, and the clothes. It's got such a long trip to go. There's a toothbrush for rooting, a brand new one, an emoji one for a passy for one of your girls. I could use. I made this one. You just slip it around the passy and you put it through the train. Like, you know what I mean. You'll figure it out. Just pull from here, like on the clip here, so you don't break it. It doesn't come off. These are hard to find, but I found one for Binky. So he's got his own monkey pacifier. And I made his own personal name tag clip with some beautiful beads. I hope you like that. And, well, if I can find anything else, I will put it in the box as a surprise. But this is what he'll go home with. And I hope you like it. So let me put the cards in too. I don't want them to get broken or wet. Okay, so this is your box, all safe and sound. If I can find anything else, I'll put it in that I have. Not sure yet, but we'll see how it goes. And I hope you love him as much as I do. And thank you so much. The big card is kind of personal. It's personal for you. And then the white one is birth certificate kind of thing. You just fill out the weight for him when he's done. And I left a spot for a name if you choose to change his name, kit name. So that's for you. Okay. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And forever grateful for your kindness that you've shown me. And you've been a great help, and I know you didn't have to do this for me, but I sure do appreciate it. And you'll be going out either today or tomorrow morning, okay? I'm hoping for today. So I'll talk to you later. Thank you, and I'll talk to you over at Instagram. Okay, bye guys. Thank you for joining me. Please like, hit the like, subscribe button. If you guys want dolls, I don't sell dolls. I make them for myself. I had an option to send me a kit for my painting fee. But that didn't go well. That's a long, painful story, but it only takes one person to ruin it for the rest. So I got scammed big time with that one. And I'm really iffy now. But maybe in the future things will change. But if you want something, you're going to have to prove that you're not a scammer. So I learned my lesson the hard way. And anyways, thank you very much for joining me. Okay, bye.